Hi students, welcome back to another lesson. And so today we are gonna be learning Unit 8, Come to My Party, which is the last of write one. Now the writing task for today is write an invitation card. Warm up. So when you are at a birthday party, you have to wear party hats. Party hats. I don't think most teens today wear party hats. They just go out and chill. Yep, that's basically the life of a teen. And we have balloons. Balloons. And of course, when you go to a birthday party, you will see cake. Cake. And when it's on your birthday, friends give you presents. Presents. And to entertain people, they hire a clown. Clown. And also a magician. Magician. And when you get tired of all those running and dancing, you need to refill your energy by drinking some refreshments. Refreshments. Yep. One, do you like parties? Personally, I don't like partying a lot, just sometimes because I'm not an outgoing person because I'm lazy. Yep, I bet most people do. Number two, what do you do at parties? I would just sit in a corner and then like eat and drink until the party's over, or sometimes just use my phone a little bit. And yeah, that's basically my boring party life. Thank you for asking. Moving on, we have Emma's card. Yes. It says you are invited to Emma's birthday party. Date, Saturday, March 17th. Time, 12 p.m. to 5 p.m. Place, my house. 235 West Chestnut Street. And if you want to phone her, you can use the number of 856-482-2585. Now, let's read the card, shall we? Hi, Cindy. I'm having a birthday party. Can you come? The party is this Saturday, March 17th. It starts at 12 o'clock and ends at 5 o'clock. The party is at my house. There will be balloons and a big cake. We can play games and watch a movie. I hope you can come to my party. Please join us. It will be a lot of fun. Your friend, Emma. P.S. Don't forget to bring a present. What? What? Okay, usually people will not ask for presents on your birthday, but this girl says, hey, bring me a birthday present. Like, what? Nobody's gonna be friends with you after this, Emma. just saying. Okay, answer the questions. Where is Emma's party? Emma's party is at her house, or 235 West Chestnut Street. So we are gonna say Emma's party is at her house. At her house. Yep. Because where would you plan a birthday if you don't have anywhere else? Two, when does the party start and end? So let's move back to the passage. Help me, mouse. Good. So she basically says about the time right here. Time. 12 p.m. to 5 p.m. So we're gonna say the party starts at 12 p.m. and ends at 5 p.m. That's it. Moving on to writing basics 1. Look at the example card. Complete the other cards in the same way. The party is this Saturday, March 17th. It starts at 12 o'clock and ends at 5 o'clock. The party is at my house. So we have here, right here, the information. Date, this Saturday, March 17th. Time, 12 p.m. to 5 p.m. Place, my house. So we're gonna base on this information card, and we're gonna use it to plan for the other cards. Date, next Friday, May 23rd. Time, 3 p.m. to 6 p.m. Place, Jimmy's Pizza. The party is next Friday, May 23rd. It starts at 3 o'clock and ends at 6 o'clock. The party is at Jimmy's Pizza. Who would love pizza, man? This Sunday, to start. So from here, we're gonna base on the full paragraph and we're gonna fill in the information. The party is this Saturday, July 2nd. So we're gonna, just look a little bit back up. It says, a little bit about the place. Come on, mouse. Yep, date. So we're gonna put a date in here, and then we're gonna say this Sunday, July 2nd. And we're gonna, put a time in here also. It starts at 2 o'clock and ends at 7 o'clock. Who would watch movie that long? So we're gonna say 2 p.m. to 7 p.m. Place. The party is at Star Movie Theater. Place. Star Movie Theater. Yep. Oh my god. What just happened? Okay, let me just get back. Yep. We are back. We are good. We are good. So, writing basics 2. Date. Next weekend. April 20th. Time, 11 a.m. to 8 p.m. What? The party is that long? Place, Somerville Shopping Mall. The party is next weekend, April 20th. And it starts at 11 o'clock and ends at 8 o'clock. Place, Somerville Shopping Mall. So we're gonna say the party is at Somerville Shopping Mall. We have a lot of cards, bro. Come on, go down. Yep. The party is next month. Date, next month, December 1st. It starts at 6 o'clock and ends at 10 o'clock. Time, 6 o'clock, 10 o'clock. The party is at Petro's Bowling Alley. Place, Petro's Bowling Alley. See, is that easy? Is that easy? Come on, we are not yet to practice, boy. Come on. Help me, mouse. Date, next Sunday, July 12th. The party is next Sunday, July 12th. Time, 8 a.m. to 7 p.m. Place, Great Falls Water Park. The party is next Sunday, July 12th. It starts at 8 o'clock and ends at 7 o'clock. The party is at Great Falls Water Park. Boom, done. Now we are gonna move on to writing practice 2. Look at the pictures. Write the sentences using the words in the box. A big cake. A big cake. Balloons. Balloons. Party hats, party hats. Refreshments, refreshments. A clown, a clown. A magician, magician. 1. There will be balloons, there will be balloons. Number 2. There will be a big cake, there will be a big cake. 3. There will be refreshments. There will be refreshments. 4. There will be party hats. There will be party hats. 5. There will be a magician. There will be a magician. 6. There will be a clown. there will be a clown. Boom, done. Look at the pictures. Use the phrases in the box to write the sentences. Play games. Play games. Sing songs. Sing songs. Open presents. Open presents. Watch a movie. Watch a movie. 1. We can play games. We can play games. Number 2. We can watch a movie. We can watch a movie. Number 3. We can sing songs. We can sing songs. Number 4. We can open presents. We can open presents. That was very easy, boy. Moving on to writing practice 2. Look at the example. Write the sentences in the same way. Example. Birthday this Saturday. The birthday party is this Saturday. The birthday party is this Saturday. Farewell. Farewell. This Sunday. This Sunday. So we are gonna say the farewell party is this Sunday. The farewell party is this Sunday. 2. Graduation. Graduation. Next Friday. Next Friday. The graduation party will be The graduation party is this Friday. Oh, what is wrong with me? The graduation party is next Friday. There we go, my brain's working again. So we're gonna say, the graduation party is next Friday. The graduation party is next Friday. 3. Christmas. Christmas. Next weekend. Next weekend. So we are gonna say, the Christmas party is next weekend. The Christmas party is next weekend. 4. New Year's Eve. New Year's Eve. In 2 weeks. In 2 weeks. The New Year's Eve party is in 2 weeks. The New Year's Eve party is in 2 weeks. Moving on. Come on, mouse. Yep. Match the phrases and write the sentences like the example. I'm having a birthday party. I'm having a birthday party. 2. I would like to invite you to my farewell party. I would like to invite you to my farewell party. 3. Please come to my Christmas party. Please come to my Christmas party. 4. I hope you can come to my New Year's party. I hope you can come to my New Year's party. 5. Can you come to my Thanksgiving party? Can you come to my Thanksgiving party? Yep, that's simple. Moving on to organizing. Look at the example and organize your writing. To whom? Cindy. Party type. Birthday party. Date. This Saturday. Time. 12 p.m. to 5 p.m. Place. My house. What there will be. Balloons. A big cake. What we can do. Play games. Watch a movie. And so now I will do it with my own type. To whom? My friends. I have a lot of friends. Maybe Paige, for example. Party type. A celebration party. Date. June 2nd, 2020. Time. 1 p.m. to 4 p.m. Place. My house. What there will be. Food. Refreshments and some couple of posters. What we can do? Watch a movie, Korean drama, maybe. And now more expressions. There will be board games. Board games. Contests and prizes. Contests and prizes. Pizza and hamburgers. Pizza and hamburgers. Singing and dancing. Singing and dancing. The party is at my apartment. My apartment. A park. A park. A swimming pool. A swimming pool. A baseball stadium. A baseball stadium. Who would have their birthday party at a baseball stadium? Now, moving on to drafting. Complete your card. Use your notes from page 68. Greetings. Hi, Paige. I'm having a celebration party. Can you come? The party is on June 2nd, 2020. It starts at 1 p.m. and ends at 4 p.m. The party is at my house. There will be refreshments and food. We can watch movies and watch Korean drama. I hope you will come to my celebration party. Please come. It will be a lot of fun. Closing. Your friend. Signature. My name. Postscript. P.S. I love your videos. Rip. Writing tip. Using punctuation. Period. Dot. At the end of a telling sentence. Question mark. After a question. Exclamation point. After a word or sentence that shows a strong feeling. Comma. Comma. Between words. And in a series. Between a day and a year. After the greeting and closing in a letter. When joining two sentences. So the lesson today is over. And please. Don't get mad. I know I made mistakes in this video, but hey, so I guess I'll see you in the next lesson, because this is the end of right one, and I will put you know, the series is in my channel. You can go check that out and like this video if you want me to be back someday. Subscribe to my channel because I upload often. Yeah, often upload videos. New and fresh content for you guys. Please subscribe to my channel. That will be very greatly appreciated. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.